this to heart, kids. You got it.
Honey, you do still want to be a hero, don't you? Just remember, stay true to yourself.
So stand up. If you get hurt that easily, you can forget about beating All Might, or even a small-time villain.
Please stop pushing him. He's only 5 years old.
He can take it. Get out of my way!
Mama? I don't want to, Mom. Please. I don't want to be the kind of guy he is. I don't want to be someone who bullies you and hurts people.
Ignore them, Shoto. They live in a different world than the one I'm training you for.
Every day, the children seem more like him. And Shoto, that child's left side sometimes looks unbearable to me. All I can see is his father. I can't raise him anymore.
What are you saying?
Moronic woman. To hurt you at such an important time.
Where did Mama go?
Huh? Oh, she hurt my masterpiece, so I put her in a hospital to keep you safe.
You're the one who made her hurt me!
Shoto, where are you going?
The hospital.
What? Hold on, why? You can't just visit. Not without telling Dad, right?
Whatever.
But why go now? Why see her after all this time?
I'll be back.
So cool, Mom! Bam! Crash!
Sounds like you had a good time.
It's yours! Your quirk, not his!
Every day, the children seem more like him. And Shoto, that child's left side sometimes looks unbearable to me. All I can see is his father. I can't raise him anymore.
That's why I'll give it my all! Just like you should be!
Ever since that day, I thought the sight of me would cause my mother nothing but pain. So I never visited. That's why. If I'm ever going to use this body, if I'm going to become the hero I want to be, I need to see her. Hello, Mom. I'll rescue her from this place, no matter what.
Gotta try and get close. I've given everything!
I see now, Midoriya.